What is going on, you guys? Back with ASMR again. Late night creeping, just got in from work. It is 3 a.m. I just worked 10 hours in the sweltering heat, and I'm still banging one out for you. So, somebody, like a couple videos ago, had requested that I do donairs. It just so happened that the other day we ran a donair special at my work. So these are made fresh at my work, but they're like little donair sliders. They're not quite full size, they're just like little guys. But the meat is legit, and the sort of pitas are legit, and I got the legit sauce here as well. Actual donair sauce. It's like this like sweet, creamy, almost a little bit like lemon citrus type thing. So we will go ahead and apply generously. Sauce gang, hashtag sauce gang. And so traditionally, donairs just do tomato sauce, and the meat itself is just like a lamb beef blend that's been compressed into a log essentially, and it's got a bunch of herbs and stuff in it, herbs and spices. Excited for this, as donairs are delicious. I want this one first. Looks like it has the best fold potential. Come on. Work with me. It's like a little donair taco. Sweetness from that sauce. It's kind of bright too. Are difficult to eat. Oh, police sirens. What do you know? criminal shit pops off. Can't take the heat. I guess he's just start shooting motherfuckers. So stupid. This one's so small, I can't.